I'm here today to honor Jones Fox at the Golden Score Awards. If ever there was an individual more deserving of this award, I don't know who he is. And if ever there is an individual in the state of California or the music business that's done more for me to further my career and to bring me to where I am in the music business, it's Charles Fox. I owe it all to this man, this wonderful arranger, composer, songwriter, editor, my editor, and my great friend who tolerates my machinations and has for so many years. And I'm grateful to him and his family for all the backup and the support they've given him, because that's come through to me and has made working with him a pleasure and a good one and an achievable one. And so my hat and my heart goes off to you today, Charles Fox. You're a genius, you're a wonder, and you're a gift to the music business and, of course, to me.